Out there whipping and a wheeling and a jumping up and down and sucking up all that juice, patting each other on the back and hipping each other. Who the greatest cat in the world is? Mr. Brzezinski, Mr. Krakinski, Mr. Woozweezen, Mr. Wisen, Mr. Woozer, Mr. Gandhi, Mr. Einstein, and Mr. Churchill. And all them hills gonna get you straight. If they can't get you straight, they know a cat that knows a cat that'll straighten you out. But I'm gonna put a cat on you who is the coolest, grooviest, wailingest, strongest, freest cat that ever stormed on this jumping green sphere. And they call this here cat the Nazz. Looked at the little cat with the bed frame, and he put the golden eyes of love on this here little kitty. And he looked right down into the window of the little cat's soul, and he say to the little cat, he say, straight up, down with the cat like an arrow. And everybody jumping up and down saying, look what the Nazz put on that boy. You dug him before, they say, re-dig him now. They want him to sign the autographs. They want him to do a gig here, do a gig there, play the radio, play the video, play the internet. He can't make all that jive. Like you all know, he's a common kid, he got his own lick. But when he know, he should go and show and blow and cannot go, cause he's got too much strain on him, straightening out the squares. The Nazz never did nothing simple. When he laid it, bow wow, it stayed there.
Dug it.